Yes, he's already bit the dust. She's the little huntress, keeps the little varmints away. But I don't know why she likes to play with it so much. Even after it's dead. Gotta check, make sure no other kitty's coming to get her prey. All the food I give her, and she has to go kill a little chipmunk. She can still hunt, even though she's missing teeth. And she's got a little fat and happy. Here she comes bouncing on up. Boo 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 doo. She'll do this for a while before she actually takes him apart and eats the whole thing. She'll swallow his head and everything, as you can see from previous videos. They're gonna call the ASPCA on her. I mean, the guy's dead already, okay? What do you gotta... You'd think that she wouldn't do this. She probably doesn't do it as much now that... Oh boy, here she goes. Now comes the eating part. She like decapitates him first. She's disgusting. I mean, poor little guy. Oh, he shouldn't take his arm off? Oh, I guess this is nature. She's had her play with him. She was doing this actually before I could get the camera out. I don't want her, she caught me looking. Disgusting. Look at her. I guess this is how she, because she's missing teeth, she has a hard time with them. I mean, she literally is missing one tooth on the top of one side and the bottom big canine on the other. So I don't know how she gets to rip them apart. It's disgusting. We've been taking care of her for over 2 years. I can't get close to her. I feed her. She runs to the door when she gets excited when I go to feed her, but then she runs away as soon as I open the door. She has a house. I bought a wooden cat house. That was like close to 200 bucks. I put a heated pad in there for the winter. It's plugged in. Something scared her. Not me. I'm not gonna, don't worry. I'm not coming to get your prey. I mean, you could be like, you know, my other original kitties. They used to just kill it and bring it and put it at the door as a prize, but you want to eat it. Oof. Oof. That's disgusting. I guess you can take the, can't take the wild out of these feral cats. She's a wild one. It's disgusting. I mean, she eats the bones and everything. That's nasty. What the hell? Ugh, she's sick. Ugh. Something about that taste. I've actually bought that raw cat food. Our cats wouldn't eat it. I tried it on her. She didn't eat it. You'd think she'd like it because of the She likes the fresh warmness. I guess she's going for his heart first. Ugh. I just don't know how they don't get sick eating all those intestines and stuff. That's disgusting. Poor little thing. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, she's got some organ. Oh, my God. Still, oh, my God. Oh, you're sick, Naschi. Oh, I'm glad I don't touch you. Oh. Oh. Is that his heart out on the ground? Oh, Naschi. Oh my God, that's disgusting. She's gonna eat his intestine stomach. Oh, you're sick. Oh my God. She's going for all the inside first. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord, help me. She likes the guts. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, Naschi. Please. Oh. Oh, God. Ugh. Oh my God. Oh, I'm gonna have to put a warning on this video. Warning. Not for the squeamish. That's disgusting. I'm squeamish too. I can't stand it. Ugh. Oh, freaking A. Oh, he's almost hollowed out. Naschi, you are absolutely disgusting. That's why they have that sandpaper tongue. You can tell. Oh my gosh. Does she know better than to eat that? That's poor little thing. He didn't do nothing to hurt her. Oh God. We ain't never have no mice around here. That's for doggone sure. Oh my God. Sick. Oh, shit. Excuse me. Bad language. You know what's weird is after she does something like this, she won't eat for 2 days. Oh my gosh. Look at that. He's like hollowed out. Oh, she literally like, oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, I guess she's just got that wild streak in her. Eesh, oy, oy, please. She eats that fur too, it's sick. Oh, just so you can see. There's the food I gave her this morning. Sitting there. She did eat a little, but I guess she figured, man, this is fresher. Oh my gosh, Naschi. I hope she don't stain the deck. Oof. That's disgusting. Oh my God. How did she swallow his teeth and everything? Oof. I know she's she does this a lot, but I've only really been able to film her a couple times. She may do it quite often. I don't know. Oof. She's so excited. Ugh, God. Naschi, you can tell she has to go like to one side and chew it because she's missing those teeth. Ugh. When my wife comes in, I have to tell her, don't look. Oof. You can see his little teeth. Oh my God, that's a gross tusk. I mean, that's actually a lot to eat for a little kitty like that. Mm. Seems like she'd save some for later. Oof. The most amazing thing is when she gets the head off and she eats that whole thing. She will put that whole thing, chew on it, and swallow that whole head. But she usually does, well, last time I saw her, she did that last. He's having to break his spine now. Or I guess the spine's broken, but pull it in half. Oh my gosh. I guess she'd just have to do this a lot if it wasn't for me feeding her. So I guess I've saved a lot of chipmunks and mice. I've never seen her get a squirrel though. The reason she was playing, she's got a chipmunk. I know, it's disgusting. You don't want to look. She's taking his guts out and eat it. And she's trying to now take his head off.
Callie wants to see what you're watching.
Come here. Callie. Come on. See what you, how lucky you are you don't have to eat that. Come on, Callie.
Callie's like, but I'd like to.
She probably would eat it.
I bet you it's tasty.
Look, she's eating it. Look what she's eating. Look. She's eating, she don't even care. She's eating a critter. I don't know how she can eat that whole thing.
She got a taste from cat face hair yesterday.
Yeah, she did, didn't she? She's Callie. Callie's like, what's going on? She's probably seen her do this 100 times. We've only actually caught her a couple times, you know, right in front of us doing it. I'm sure she's done it a lot. She looks like she's pretty much got this system down. It was gross. She like, her tongue, you could tell a sandpiper pulled his guts out and then they were like string hanging.
I mean, it's pretty good for her with one tooth, you know, her one
missing all those
teeth.
I know. You can see how she favors though. She has to do it to the side, but I guess she has.
That's disgusting.
It is gross.
Poor chipmunk.
I know it. But we probably saved a lot by feeding her. That's the way I figure it. I don't know, but she still has that wild in her, doesn't she?
We still have gluten-free bagels. The ones I made.
There may be a few. I don't know. I have to check. In the worst case scenario, Tasha, we go to Kroger or something.
Let's see what I do today.
I'm going to start again. You can make a loaf.
Just
forget it. Oh my gosh, now she likes to save the head for last. Oh, she eats that skin and everything, Tasha.
It's all good.
Fresh meat. Yeah. I mean, it's like a big deal doing that. How do they not get sick eating those intestines? Hey, Callie. You're so lucky you don't have to do that. I bet you did it when you were out there. Callie.
I just went up to Costco and get the stuff we need and get it from there.
Man, he's like a, she's already got over half of them eaten. I can't believe she eats the whole fur and all that. She loves it. The taste of blood. Uh-oh, here comes the head. She always has a hard time getting that off. Oof. I don't know, but she'll lay around the rest of the day after she stuffs herself with that. She'll be so tired. Arm's getting tired. Should have a tripod. The amazing part is when she eats that head. Here she goes about to eat that head. That one's a little smaller than the ones I filmed before, I think. See, she's having a hard time separating that. Those teeth. She don't have good teeth. The Eating the Chipmunk Show. Come on, pull it apart. I have a hard time getting some of mine to eat certain canned food. And then she's out there scrounging for a meal. These indoor kitties don't know how lucky they are we rescued them. I may not get a good view of her eating the head because she's turned to the angle. I think she's going to eat it in a second. She can get it detached. Our daily run of sales calls. Oof. Come on, get rid of it. bet even with her few teeth, she can bite pretty hard. She probably broke their teeth of eating these things. It takes her a long time. She has a hard time separating. I don't know if it's, I guess it's spine or the ligaments. She's trying to get his head removed. Last time she ate everything and saved the head for last, but I think she wants to get the head. So she's trying, oh my gosh, she's pulling.
Poor little Alvin.
He's gone. He's been gone. That's what she was playing with earlier when you saw her going crazy. You didn't see that?
Mm-mm.
By the time I saw it, he was already gone dead.
Aww.
She was playing, but she plays with him while he's dead. It's like she wants to get her hunting skills worked on. And then she looks around like, anything coming? She's really trying to get that thing separated. That's just disgusting. She can't bite through it, Tasha, because her teeth. She is pulling. I feel sorry for her. You know, it takes her a lot longer, I think, Tasha, with their few teeth. I guess we're lucky she don't just leave it at our doorstep. That's usually what they do. When you start feeding them, they don't have any interest in actually eating it. But she's a whole different level of feral than... It'd be interesting once she gets that thing separated if she's going to go right for the head. Oh, it's getting close to getting taken off. Oy, yoy, yoy.
And why are you recording this?
Because it's nature and people like to view it. Because there's sick people. And it is pretty fascinating. Let's see what he needs.
Hello. Hey, Andrew, how are you? Hello. Stephen, do you guys want? Do you guys? Do you want to go over to Andrew's for dinner tonight? He's
sure.
He said, sure. Yeah, I'd love to.
Ask him if he wants to.
I don't think he got it.
Ask him if he needs us to pick up anything.
Can we bring anything? Okay.
About to detach.
Can I bring anything?
It looks like that skin, though, is really tough for her. Whatever that is, holding it together.
If she wants, I know she likes the little things.
Go for it, Naschi. Get it removed.
All right. Well, just let me know.
It's a big pile of mess. Just getting close. What's he cooking?
That steelhead trout.
That's good stuff.
He said it was really good.
Tastes like salmon.
That's what, yeah. Is it probably about 60 or 70? And maybe I can make some out here. Do you want to look through here and pick out a cake?
The cake, you mean? Yeah, you know which one's my favorite. I can look.
Widen horizon.
Okay, now she's got the head. And some. Come on, Lashie, don't turn. Turn back this way. Don't hide. She's going to swallow that head, and I'm not going to get to film it. Come back. Turn it around. Oy.
Is that
maybe she knows not to eat certain organs, because she just left that stomach there, Tasha.
She eats the whole thing.
She eats that? I don't know. Well, I saw her eating intestines. She was pulling, or something, the esophagus, because she was pulling. It was like, geez. Yeah, she's got the head now. And she's turned away. Oh, the climax of the meal, and I didn't get to see it. Oh, she's burping. Oh, yeah, she spit it out. She can't get it. She's trying to. How'd she swallow those teeth and everything? It must be terrible to try to digest that. Oy. Oof. Naschi, turn this way.
I
wonder if I could go to the window there and by the door.
What?
I want to try to get her eating that thing. I think it's too late. I think she swallowed the head.
So Amy's gonna get the food from right
home. Oh, that's good.
And then I'll just give it mine.
I should turn away. I see you. And since she turned away, he's really... I'll turn it back on if I see her. Hadn't eaten the head. For some reason, I don't think she swallowed. I don't know. I think she did swallow it already. She had the hardest to swallow that. She's disgusting. But that's nature. It's a cycle of life. Let's hope a wolf don't eat her.